All right, welcome everyone. This is a Waldoch Galaxy Van audio video tutorial. Right now everything's shut off, so this would be much like it is when after you've started your vehicle. The vehicle's currently running. What I'm going to do is select on my remote the TV switch and press power to turn on the TV. We'll see the TV go through its splash screen and then show us HDMI 1. As luck would have it, HDMI 1 is our DVD player. So I'm going to press the DVD button and hit power. I happen to have already loaded a disc in here, so it'll automatically start playing, and we'll see the Jensen splash screen here for the DVD. I'm not going to go through the functions of how to play a DVD player. I think that's pretty familiar to most of us. So it'll eventually get up to its the menu screen, gives us the warning. This should be pretty familiar to most everyone. Now, what's a little more interesting is this vehicle also has DirecTV. So we have a slimline satellite dish essentially on the roof. It's several inches tall and kind of a larger disc shape. So to access that, we do have a few more buttons that we'll have to push. We're going to start by turning on the DirecTV unit with the DirecTV remote hitting power. And then we will change the source using the source button on the Jensen remote. And we're gonna go through until we see a mode of rear aux and then hit enter. This will both change to the right HDMI signal and give us the audio. So the audio will come out of the head unit to all of our speakers. So I click TV and now I will hit source. Now it automatically selected HDMI 2 when it recognized the DirecTV turning on. And now we're seeing some sort of movie here on DirecTV. We also have a third option on here, which is game ready. So you can bring your PlayStation or Xbox or really any device that you can plug in via HDMI or RCA cables. RCA cables being the white, red, and yellow three plugs that are pretty familiar. It's right over here to the left of the unit. Again, we'll keep the audio set to rear aux, rear auxiliary, and the sound will come out of the six speakers of the van when we're using that. There's not a lot to it. There's a power port as well as the three RCA plugs or a single HDMI to support a video game system, you know, maybe a video recorder, anything that you have that you'd like to use. Okay, in the Waldoch LIMO package, we have the separation divider. It's operated with a single toggle switch, a rocker switch that allows us to roll it down, talk to the driver, and simply roll it back up. Also, we have two different styles. We have the glass, so that you can still see, but have the privacy, or also the blackout wall. Inside the van, we'll also have automatic shades that roll up and down with the push of a switch. If we have all of our separators closed between us and the driver, we do have a telephone available to allow us to speak to the driver directly.